What's up, guys? This is the Awesome Nerd Show here playing Ark Scorched Earth once again. And I'm here today, and as you can see, I'm kind of hiding you in a corner because so many things have changed. Look at the base now. So I cannot remember. My brain's so messed up. I can't remember what happened. I can't remember what I did in the last video. I know I was starting to work on the base, and so I have Oli, roly poly Oli, right here. Go ahead and pump some stuff on him. I guess movement speed. But we got him. Humpty Dumpty over here, can't even think of what they're called now. Morellatops, that's right. Couldn't think of at all what his name was. So we have the Morellatops, then we have Stinkface up on the ceiling. And then we have two Jerboas inside, which I'll show. But I kind of just closed off the area. Trees are waving, they want to be in the video. But I closed off, took all the stuff down from there and the other side, and put up the fence all the way around just to kind of make it a little smaller, and we can grow as we grow. Kind of a little funny saying there. Run down here and get some water real quick so we have it. Whoop. But today, the whole goal of everything is to tame a killing machine. We need something that will murder things. Through that, I'm guessing something like a wolf or a saber would be kind of what I'm looking for. Got a fire going, cooking some meat up. We're gonna eventually rearrange. I put all storage over here, so it's all set up. So if I need to, I can walk something in here and unload it, and walk it back out through this door. And then, of course, it's in this shape because that's all I could really get. And I may switch some stuff because I definitely want to run water. So I may, on the other side of this, where Humpty Dumpty is, put some ceilings and pillars out and stuff to go over the water and run some stuff up. But I'll have to see if this is enough room, because I mean, I don't want a huge base and I don't need a whole lot of room. But we'll just have to see. But so I want to tame, as I said. Forgot I have some meat here from killing some stuff. It looks like we got, of course we don't have hardly any berries. But I need to make, let's see where I can put stuff, some arrows and stuff, because I need to make trank arrows. I got all this sand I don't know what to do with. Maybe I can dump it in a thing over here. Jump this sand out real quick. Okay, so we need to make some arrows. Let's look at our weapons thing here. So we have two trank arrows so far, and then that looks like about it. We have 177, so we'll probably take this. Shoot, I can't remember. Trank arrows. So yeah, it's one narcotic. Okay, so I'll make 77. So we need to make a lot of arrows. I guess I could have looked while I was in there, but I want to make a lot. So looks like, yeah, we can just make one for now. So we need thatch, fiber, and flint. And so I think for this, what am I saying? I'm going to go get the materials, just because I don't have a whole lot of stuff in my storage containers over there. Oh, whoops. A little bit of glitch going on. Go ahead and close that. Get on Stinkface up here. Oh, he's got some levels. Pump some more movement speed. And then we'll fly over here. And get some thatch. And then I can get some flint from rocks. But as I said before, and if you're new here or not, I'm here on, of course, Ark Scorched Earth. I'm on the Xbox, and so I have a server And if you'd like to play on it, you can come join us if you have Ark on the Xbox and want to play on some different stuff. Server's not up all the time. It's just up when I am available, because on the Xbox there's some problems, and I don't know if it's my Xbox or the connection type stuff or what, but it likes to shut down randomly. So I'm surprised it hasn't happened yet while doing a video, but that's still always a possibility. But so it's always up, or it's up usually most pretty much the whole day or days or whatever on the weekends or on Saturday and Sunday, and then up for 4 or 5 hours throughout the week. So if you want to play, you can come join, and you can just look at the or look up the gamer tag AwesomeNerd1000, and so it's awesome, or the A and the N are capitalized. Ooh, there's a saber tooth right there. What level are you, Saber? Oh, 12. It's not very good. But I just want to show this off too. I built a taming box, and there was someone in. I don't know if they are still in there or not. I found somebody that must have crashed or something on the server. But I drug their body in here just so they'd be safe. Yeah, someone laying right there. But we have some people in here that play regularly. I don't know any of them. So if you do want to join on here, like I said, it's AwesomeNerd1000, all one word with a capital A and a capital N. And it's all together, no spaces and everything, so you can add that gamer tag and then just join in game whenever I have it on. Yeah, you can do that and come and play with me. You know, if you ever are on here, just send a message, you know, saying that's you're from YouTube and stuff like that. Feel free to do that. This looks like we'll get enough arrows here made. Okay, so actually we'll probably land him on the ground just to make stuff easier. But yeah, you can feel free to join us on Xbox and stuff and play if you want, and I'd greatly appreciate it. Like I said, if you're not a person that likes to play all the time or throughout the night and everything, you can definitely join the server, but like I said, it's not up all the time. So that's one thing people have gotten used to, but there are couple people that are see like that, there's someone there. Yeah, they like to play and they're, you know, always wanting the server up and stuff and everything. So we'll go ahead and make these trank arrows, and while we're doing that, I keep forgetting I moved everything, we'll go into our weapons chest over here and pull out our other crossbow. We'll go ahead and put it. I don't know if I can switch him or not. Come on. This is what I hate about the Xbox. You try and click stuff, and if you have stuff crafting. Now it went over there. It like glitches the game and you can't select stuff and everything. It's just a big pain. Okay, so then we'll go ahead and take the trank arrows and put them on that one. So the first one will be trank, and that's usually how I like it, having the first set be tranks and the second set be regular arrows and stuff. So we'll go ahead, surely 50 will be enough. We'll go ahead and, yeah. So go ahead and store the rest of that, and then our extra there. Put these boomerangs up since we shouldn't need them anymore. Move these around. Could also get a thorny dragon, because I definitely want one of those, but I'm not exactly sure like how good they are fight wise and stuff. So let's kind of put some of this stuff up. Well, I guess I do have a lot of thatch. Oops. Not what I wanted. There we go. Put it in the stack. guess I don't have a thing for flint. Unless I'm just missing it. Fiber, hide, thatch, wood. I guess we'll put it in the stone since I don't really have any stone. Maybe we'll just store that away since I don't need it. Put the stone in there as well. Come over here and drop this extra sand. Then I forgot to pick up the narcotic. And then what else do I need? Jibbo maybe? Nah, probably not. We'll go ahead and see if there's meat done in here. There we go, we got a stack of 30 meat. Put that down in there. Go ahead and leave. I don't know if I should leave that. I'll just put out the fire. Yeah. Don't let that spoil if it does. Oh well. And so, time to find something to kill. Let's fly over here. I saw a couple of the dragons yesterday over here. So I know we have some people's bases right over here. I guess it's someone's sort of base type thing. I don't know where a good spot to be to look for one would be. But I guess I'll just fly around and see what I can find, and if I find something, I'll bring you back and we'll get it knocked out and everything. So once I find something, I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I have a wolf not too far down from the base. It was just, I probably will lose it. It's just over here somewhere. Oh, it may be too far gone now because I see a bunch of bugs across there. Oh, there it is right there. It's a level 80 male wolf there, so I'd really like to get that, but I don't know how to get it back over here. Maybe I doubt I can hit it from here. He just loves chasing all those butterfly moth things. So let's see if we can fly over to where he's at. See if we can, ooh, there's a terror bird too. That's not good. A couple terror birds. Maybe we can get on this thing and him not. No, or not. Let's maybe walk right here. Hopefully we won't run too far. Oops. Oh, this will be perfect. And it looks like, yeah, I am using Trank arrows. Oh, terrible. May have to try and kill this thing first. It'll give us meat. I know that much. Oh, crap. Drawing a whole bunch of attention. Don't hit the wolf. Gosh, what level is this terrible? Oh no, there goes the wolf. This is not working out. Hopefully he'll turn around and come back maybe, if I'm lucky. I really need to get a gun. Just stupid terror bird. Gonna make me waste all my... There's the wolf. Come on, Wolfie. Come back this way. There we go. Don't go after that. Oh, here comes the terror birds back. Things are so glitchy. Come on, wolf. This game's lagging or glitching so much. This is not going well at all. There's Wolf, come on. Ooh, there's a spike dragon. Maybe I can hit that thing? Why is this being so difficult? There we go, I hit the dragon. Oh, shoot. I forgot about them shooting those things. Hope they'll just stay there and I can get headshots. Oh, there he's running now. Oh, there he goes. Come on. I've got some stuff. Gotta kill though. The wolf's around here somewhere. There's scorpions, terror birds. The wolf was here somewhere. I'm not ready for this stuff. Come on. Well, I guess if I can make it over to the thing and get meat in it and stuff, I'll bring you back when I do. Okay, guys, struggled finding anything. Oh crap, what the heck was that? Well, I just got knocked off the ledge. But we have an RG. It's just here somewhere. There it is. Did I completely miss? I don't know how well this will go because I know there's some scorpions and stuff nearby. Cool if it just stayed right there and we could knock it out. Oh, come on. Don't go over the water. Come back, RG, come back. You need to come back. Okay, come back. Be cool if you could just get knocked out right up here. Come on. Nope. Don't do this. Are you gonna get knocked out? There we go. Come on. RGs are pretty easy. Don't hit my stink face. keeps like misfiring. Why is everything I keep finding always flies away or runs away or dies or gets in the fight with other stuff or I can't make it to it? This RG just is like peacing out. He's like, I'm not dealing with this. I don't know what's up here. Is he like gone? He's like so far away. Oh my goodness. I feel we've lost this RG. Okay, I'll see if I can find anything again. This is the fourth dinosaur or thing I've tried to tame, and it's gone messed up. So I'm gonna keep searching, see what else I can try and find. So I'll be back. Okay, guys. So I just finally found something. It's a direwolf. I think it's level 38 or something. It's in the 30s. Oh great! It's right next to a Dodicrys too. But it's the closest thing I could find. So I'm gonna put some meat on it. And hopefully it'll tame up relatively fast. But gosh, that took so... I found so many... I probably had to go for at least 7 different, dinos. And look, I'm down to 1 Trank Arrow left. But yeah. 7 different things to try and tame this wolf. Or to tame a dino. There's a freaking RG. What level are you? If you're that RG, I think it is. Of course it would be over here to bother me and mock me, as it's what I tried to get earlier. You're not gonna attack my stuff. Apparently I'm just shooting arrows at nothing. Oh god, there's a terror bird. Those terror birds are so annoying. They just attack everything. And they're everywhere. Why is he not eating? You need to go away. Okay, so that's going away. So I'll try and get this thing, this wolf tamed up, if it would just eat something. Am I not doing something right? Do they not eat regular meat? Do they have to eat prime meat? Is there just a glitch in the game? See if we can get it to... Okay, I'll see if I can get this tame and I'll bring it back once it's up. Okay, guys, there's been a change of plans once again, because now the game has crashed, and so I had that dire wolf down, as you saw, and I just can't do it or do anything else today. This has been such a stressful episode, just because everything I've tried has failed. So I'm gonna try and tame something offline and then see if that does, and I'm gonna have to build a lot more arrows, get more narcotics, just rework everything. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. Yeah, I think I am. It's like, I don't even know where I live. But so again, this is how art goes. Like, you win some, you lose some, and I definitely lost today, I would say. But yeah, the server crashed, and I was like, oh gosh, what's it gonna do? To me and stuff. Like, you know, where is it gonna put me? Because when it does that, it goes back in time. Is there a dino up here? There's, looks like a saber tooth. Let's see, make it a worthy saber tooth. A 12. Well, it's not horrible, especially with our increased statistics and stuff. I could still do stuff with it, so I may try and tame that up. But we'll have to see, because I don't know. So he's distracted now on that guy, so I may try and tame him real quick. Maybe the day's not over yet. Maybe with him being... Oh, now he's running away. I don't know. Let's see if maybe I can land in here. See if we can maybe draw him in over here. So we'll reverse use our cage. Losing arrows now. This is not gonna work. Fail. There we go. That one didn't register. Come on. Three shots left. All I got. Hopefully, this is dangerous to do this. Ah, oh, he's down. Awesome, awesome. Do I have my meat? Yes, I still have the meat. That glitch back from the. So we'll go ahead and put that on. Maybe we will have a saber too. Looks like there may be something dangerous up here, though. A carno. Of course there would be. I mean, why wouldn't there be? There's hardly ever been anything else around in this game, but there would be one now. I may have to use the rock guy. Oh gosh, what's he running through here for? But hopefully the carno will maybe stay up there and leave us alone. And I'm gonna go figure out how to make a saber-tooth saddle. So, when it gets tamed back up, I'll bring you back, and hopefully we will have a saber-tooth and nothing else will happen in the game here. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys, and we actually got it tamed. I cannot believe it. Go and put it on neutral, and I got the sable saddle made for it. So go ahead and put that on him. There we go. Or her, I guess it is. Get her off. Follow. So I saw that Karn over there that I was worried about, and it's a level 8, so we may have to do a little leveling up with this, and then go over there and attack it. On the game. Dang. Come on, attack tool. You're not looking good. you're supposed to be passive. Stupid stink face. You're a bloody tiger. Definitely gotta pump health on this guy. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this guy on follow. Ride him back. Get him back to safety before that Carno comes back. You following? Of course, the wolf came out of nowhere. So at least we got something for the Sabertoothoth to come up with a name for him. And he picked up saying, we'll have to come up with a name for her. And the glitching is so bad on this game. That's the biggest problem with the Xbox. Is the amount of glitching that happens, especially when trying to fight stuff. But so here's our new pretty princess. As go ahead and add some more health to her. She'll be super bloody. Put meat on her too. Take this off. So we got a new Sabertooth finally, something I can go around and kill stuff like that. Carno with. Now I know I have this rock elemental and you guys probably, well, I can't use that, but that's my brother Mavericks, and he left it over here, and so it's just been standing there kind of acting as a guard of the base as well and stuff. But that's been a really long episode for me, like I said. Of course, with editing and stuff, you won't see as long or see as much, but with all the times I failed and stuff trying to get things in this episode, it was really long. So that's gonna be it for the episode, babe.